All right, here we go. Round one, Conor McGregor, Max Holloway. Of course, their first meeting all the way back in 2013. And eventually, we knew we were going to see this the second time.
Yes, absolutely. And they're both completely different fighters now. Conor McGregor has gotten better, but Max Holloway has become a completely different fighter. He went on a 13-fight run after losing that fight to McGregor. He looks to get that one back tonight.
Well, he's got the reach advantage. You might as well. Oh! Oh, he might be out.
That was a jab.
Those are big strikes.
Oh, big knee. Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here. Oh! Wow!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down, though.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, lands the double jab. Those are going to start to take their effect. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
DC, didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
That one was thrown to end the fight.
Yep. Gets caught with that punch, he'd be wise to get those hands up. So we pull up the stats for you now. 32 total strikes have landed for Max Blessed Holloway. Well, you see why Holloway is such a fan favorite. Beautiful land there with the left hand, and now we'll see what he can do with it. Big straight left. Oh, beautifully placed with the hook there by Holloway. Head off the center line, slips the punch. Just over 3 minutes to go in our first round. He blocks the punch.
Nice kick.
Nice straight right lands.
Yeah, he's mixed it all up.
Stuffs the takedown there. How good is his takedown defense? And now he's got that tie clinch. We'll see what he can do with it.
Nice.
And lands the left there.
Big knee.
Big knee.
Oh! He needs to start looking at the finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Ah, that's jab hurt him.
And now he lands a combination. And there he goes, working off that jab again. How's your jab? Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh!
This is such a crazy fight.
Oh, huge block!
Nice job moving off the center line. He slips to avoid that right hand.
Good stick.
Holloway gets absolutely melted by that head kick. All right, he closes the distance, gets the single collar tie.
Right hand punch with the clinch.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very active.
And he comes through with a big knee. Strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Looked like it did stun him a little bit.
Every time these guys come together, man, you just hear the punches and everything landing. Both very powerful, very, very explosive.
Oh, big left hook there. And that one was heavy.
That one was going to end the fight.
Yep. with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Inside the octagon, Bruce Buffer.